YouTube, author Stefanie Newell, and this is the Life of a Writer channel. Today's video, why book manuscript critiques are so important. So today's video is going to be all about the value of book manuscript critiques and when you should get one. Now, the reason why I'm doing this video is because I get a lot of calls and a lot of emails from clients and people just like you who are working on their manuscript, but they are unsure whether or not their manuscript is ready to be published, whether or not their manuscript is good enough. So I wanted to talk a little bit about the value of these manuscript critiques and why you should get them done and when you should get them done. So let's get right into it. A couple of reasons why you should consider getting a manuscript critique is to get some of those early questions that you have answered, such as, is my writing good enough? Is my manuscript publishing ready? Is my manuscript on par with other writers within this genre? And by getting a manuscript critique, you get all of those questions answered. So I am a writing coach, and one of the services that I offer is manuscript critiques. And I have clients come to me at a lot of different stages, and they all have different reasons for wanting or needing a manuscript critique. For example, I have some people that come to me and they've written, you know, maybe 20,000 words of their fiction manuscript, and then they're just like, I have no idea how to further expand this topic. I don't know what I should do next with my characters. I'm kind of stuck on the plot. And by me reviewing their manuscript, I can give them feedback on how they can further, you know, expand their plot ideas or subplots, how they can further bring their characters to life. Or even in nonfiction, the same thing. They've written 17,000, 20,000 words, and they have no idea how to further expand that topic. So that's one way that a manuscript critique can be helpful. Another way is my writing good enough? So you've written something, you feel good about it, you feel that everyone else is going to love it, but then you still have that uncertainty. So by getting a manuscript critique, you have someone such as myself that can give you valuable feedback and say, here are the areas that you've done really well in, and these are the areas that you could stand to improve a little bit. So it's a very balanced feedback, the positives as well as the negatives, but very balanced way. The next thing that you need to know about is, when should you have a manuscript critique? Now, I will say this, it's not the same for every person. There are some people that are going to be very early in the writing process and they're going to need a manuscript because maybe they're stuck and they just need some feedback to see whether or not they can continue to expand their book idea, while other people may wait until they completely finish their manuscript and then they get a manuscript critique. So that is also another determining factor. So for anyone interested in a manuscript critique, I am currently running a special, and I'm going to put my website on the screen right now, and I encourage you to go over to my website and schedule a free strategy session. That way you and I can jump on a call and we can talk about pricing for your particular project. But one of the things that I'm offering with this special is a free 30-minute consultation. So what that means is, once I've reviewed your manuscript, I'm going to return it to you, give you a couple of days to read over it, and then we're going to jump on a call. And you can ask me any questions as it relates to some of the suggestions that I made or some of the improvements that I suggested that you make. Or you can ask me any questions as it relates to book marketing, publishing, the writing itself. So you definitely want to take advantage of this special. I hope you enjoyed today's video. As always, all of my social media links will be in the description box below. If you're looking to hire me as your writing coach, you will find that information there as well. And I look forward to talking to you in the next video.